Welcome to the Eternally Fit Legs 11 workout. We have 11 exercises, 11 reps each. I'm probably going to go through it twice. Look, when you finish this and you want to do it again, go for it. You'll even do it four times, depending how you're feeling. But we're going to do it twice today. So 11 exercises, 11 reps each. So what are they? Well, let's go through them as part of the warm-up. Just squats for the first one. Normal squats, chest is up, legs a bit wider than the hips, or the feet a bit wider than the hips, toes out around 30 degrees or so, but look, that's no dead set rule, depending on how you're made up. So, we're just going to 11 deep squats. Next one's going to be a split squat on the left leg. So split your stance. The idea is that your hip and your rear knee just go straight down. So it's not a lunge, we're not actually lunging forward. We're staying in one spot. Change legs. There you are, see, split squat, left and right. Now we're gonna do a lunge. We're gonna do a side lunge though. So, couple left, or your right. Nice and deep, drive off that leg. That's the other side. Step, drive off. Now you're trying to keep that shoulder inside the knee. A kickstand squat, left and right. Very similar to the split squat, but what you do, just go tippy toes, just behind the ankle, like a kickstand, and concentrate on the foot that's flat. All right, just try the other leg. So go tippy toes. Goofy lunge drag. So a bit like a side lunge, except we squat down on that leg, leg goes to the side, and you drag it back. Drag it back. Other side. Last one is a lying resisted leg curl. Lie flat in the guts. You're gonna put one foot over the other. You're gonna try to bring one foot up to your backside, but your leg on top is gonna resist as much as you can. So lying down, I'm gonna do left first, so my right leg's gonna go on top. It's gonna fight the leg coming up. That's it. So it's gonna feel the muscles behind the leg, the old hamstrings. So pushing down as hard as you can with that leg on top. Change. One more. All right, so there are the exercises. 11 of them, 11 reps each. We'll go through it twice, right? Ready. Squats up first. Rightio, normal squats. Let's go for 11. Hopefully I can count it right. I'm one of those people who can't do two things at once. I'm lucky to walk and talk at the same time. All right, let's go. 11. There's our three. Ten. 11. What's the next one? Oh, the split squat. Left leg forward, rear foot back, straight up and down. Six, if I think I'm correct. Right, change. Try not to get any forward movement. Up and down as much as you can. Five, six, Side lunge. Let's go left. Is that six? All right, let's go the other way. There's three. He's 10 and 11. 10, 11. Right, that little kickstand squat. So we're going left first. So remember, little kickstand with the right leg. Trying to get nice and deep. So not much pressure goes on the right leg. It's purely there for balance. There's five. Right, other side. Kickstand it. There's 10. 11, right, now goofy lunge slide. So squatting in one leg, other leg goes to the side, and you drag it back. There's five. Other side. There's 10, 11, right. Lying resisted leg curl. Start left, so right leg goes on top and stops or resists the movement. There's eight. Eleven. Right, swap sides. Three. Eight, nine, 10, 11. Alrighty, round one done. Let's get the second one in. 11 squats. Now remember your posture when you're squatting. Don't round out. Get the chest up, back nice and straight. And there's four. Right, split squat, left leg forward. Try to go straight up and down. One little tip for going up and down, make sure the rear heel is nice and high. There's six. Change. Same deal, think about your posture. Nice and tall. Eight, nine, 10. Here's lucky last, 11. Side lunge, isn't it? Yes. Remember, side lunge, get the shoulder inside the knee. Drive off that leg. There's six. Change. And there's six. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, right, let's do a little kickstand. Six. Change. And six. If you lunge, drag. Seven. Eight, nine, 10. Other leg. Seven. Eight. video. Resist those curls. There's three. Six. Lucky last. Change, last lift exercise. There's six. And we're done. Right, so 11 exercises, two rounds. What's that now? 16, nearly 17 minutes. Take away 3 or 4 minutes for that warm-up demonstration. So if you wanted to, you can see how many rounds of that you could do in 20 minutes, or maybe 15 minutes, or even 30 minutes if you want to go crazy. 2-3 rounds should do you very well. That's it, folks. I'll see you at the next one. But remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay happy. Thank you.